no regrets. Across the street from Cathedral Notre Dame.
I'd now like to welcome to the stage an incredibly